looking more like Houston Nutt is post-announcement. Gar Breeland speaks, makes it 4-for-4 at Callaway High for Hugh Freeze. The four-star defensive lineman announces commitment to Ole Miss. Though he did say he will take unofficial visits to Arkansas and Florida State. That was him actually saying that he's going to go to Ole Miss. You'll hear that at 10 o'clock, the way it was meant to be said. Speaks is 6'4", 285 pounds, has 67 tackles on the season, including a team-high 19 for loss. That's really good. It wasn't just the Rebels' big win this past Saturday, though, that made Breeland pull the trigger today.
The way Coach Freeze runs his program, he's caring about everything. He cares. I know for a fact he cares about each one of his players. Even when they're down, he still picks them up. Actually, Ole Miss had like 6 or 7 starters out this past weekend, and for them to scramble together a couple players to play against LSU, that's big.